Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access my WhatsApp messenger and it shows too many attempts fingerprint sensor disabled. So how to fix this issue? So my point of view, this is not a error, which means that if you use fingerprint lock for your WhatsApp, if unknown person is maybe try to unlock your WhatsApp for many attempts, it shows this kind of message. But initially, they give 30 seconds for failed unlock attempts. At same time, if again and again that unknown person is try to unlock your WhatsApp, they showing this kind of message. So anyway, how to remove this fingerprint lock on your WhatsApp? But this is only possible once you delete your already added phone fingerprint lock patterns. So how to do it? So just open your settings menu and then locate biometrics and security settings and click to open it. So here I try to access fingerprints, but sometimes they ask for your pattern lock and this is for verification purpose. And here I added the one and only fingerprint, so just tap on it and then I get the one option called remove. So just click to remove the saved fingerprint. So once you've done this process, just close all the windows. And one more time, I try to access my WhatsApp messenger. But friends, now this time you can see, it does not ask for the fingerprint lock, which means that this fingerprint lock is successfully deactivated in my WhatsApp. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons. And thanks for watching.